Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We'll be watching for a little patchy drizzle today. Mild weather on tap for today and tomorrow, and then trending much colder as we head into Tuesday. Taking a look at your temperatures for today, highs right around 58 degrees in Louisville, 57 degrees in Greensburg. A little patchy drizzle certainly will be possible for today. We'll be watching for that. Then as we make our way into tomorrow, better chances for some more widespread rainfall. You can see that moving through courtesy of a cold front that's going to be passing through during the day on Monday. And that's going to be pulling in some much colder air for your Tuesday, with perhaps even a few scattered flurries. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Temperatures for today at 58 degrees, 58 degrees for tomorrow as well. Back to the 30s on Tuesday, mid-40s on Wednesday, lower 50s on Thursday.